I'm going to show you some of my cairns I made. Look at that one, huh? You got to see it from another angle, because it's tilted this way. It's like a magic one. Can you see? It's tilted that way. Don't try to push that one over because it might fall on you. Then I put one over here too. Oh, a couple over here. So when you're at my tree, oh yeah, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cairns here at the top. This is my favorite oak. If you've ever watched any of my other videos, I usually hammock up there. I just heard a noise. Hi. It just occurred to me that maybe that sound that I heard, because it was kind of like a plum kind of thing, maybe that was gunfire. think that if they're still up here, they're up this way over there. But I'm not gonna go down into that secret potrero, because going down, there's a place there and I'm way too open, which is where they kicked over the cairns last weekend. So I'm gonna go back the way I came in, which is over this, directly over it. It goes really, really steep over there. But it's down around there. You have to go down. There's one place here that's open between where we can slip away. And I wanted to go pee before we go through that. I put my hat on too. Or my hood. This is a rare opportunity here, because I haven't been up and down this way, but maybe, you know, three times. I don't have a set route, so every time I go through here, it's bushwhacking. So let's have some fun. Slip here. I don't know. I kind of got the vibe that they're gone already, but I just don't want to take the chance. This is the way I came up this morning. I'm gonna put my hat or hood back on. These are my almost exact footsteps here. In fact, I can see. Whoops. I was just gonna say I can see my footprint right there. That one jabbed me. I think I might be making too much noise. I think I came up this way right here. There's my footsteps. Yeah, I did it.